What's up, guys? Today we are talking about my voicemail that I use for my business, a local handyman and landscaping company that I run and operate myself. So I'm a solo operator and I want to streamline my business as much as possible. And this is something that I'm constantly trying to do. So one of the things that can really bottleneck your business if you're just starting out, let this be a lesson that nobody taught me, is your voicemail. When people do start finally calling you, it is a big deal for them to get a voicemail that sounds professional and actually tells them what they're calling for. So this voicemail actually pre-qualifies a lot of your potential clients and customers and kind of rules them out almost right away for you and gets rid of the ones you don't want and tries to contain the ones you do want. So what we're going to do here is something that I've never done before, and that's actually record myself re-recording my new voicemail greeting. So when customers call me, what you are about to hear is what they're going to hear on my phone. I've never done this, and usually it takes me a couple of tries, so we'll see what happens. I might have to cut this video up and make it look a little better. I'm also going to try and pump my voice up a little bit and sound professional, but I'm going to go for a bit more of a radio type of voice, and I'm not a voice professional in any way. I've been told that I have a nice professional radio sounding voice. However, it's not something I've ever strived to do, so I'm going to try and pump it up. We'll see how that turns out. Also, this is something that you want to do a couple times a year, depending on the nature of your business, of course. My business with the landscaping is seasonal. So every so often, every couple of months, I update it with the change of the year. So in the wintertime, I leave a voicemail greeting saying that I do snow removal and any last minute leaf cleanups. And you get the idea. With summer, I talk about mowing and mulching and things like that. So I'm going to get my phone ready and I'm going to try and record this. I take the time to type out a script, and it is something that I'm going to just read. So this may not sound like a good idea, but for me, it works a lot better than ad-libbing. This whole video has been ad-libbing so far, and you're probably waiting for the voicemail. So I'm going to bring up my voicemail settings and try and do this here. Hi, thanks for calling Gettin' Junk Done, your local handyman and landscaping company. We are currently booking new clients for our 12-month property maintenance program, and it is not too late to sign up for 2020. If you are interested or have any projects that you think we can help you with, please leave a detailed message and we will return your call as soon as possible. For a faster response, you may text this very same number. Thank you and have a great day. Well, that's that. It took all of 30 seconds to type up, print out, stand in front of the phone, and actually record the thing. It was a piece of cake. And this is the first impression that a lot of potential clients may or may not like. But I'm doing my best to put my best foot forward for that relationship to actually be cultivated in the future. And then that might lead with referrals to more and more clients. So for you new guys just getting started, this is something that you want to fix today. So get on your phone, fix it. And if you don't have a voice that you're comfortable with, get a friend to do it. Get somebody that you know with a decent voice to just sit down and record it. Give them a couple of bucks or whatever. Now, also, this is just popping into my head at the moment. I have no idea if this is a real thing, but Fiverr comes to mind. There might be somebody online that could record it for you and actually have a real professional type of sound to it. I don't know. Don't hold me to that. That's just an idea that popped in my head now. If you guys have any critiques about my voicemail, please leave a comment down below. And if you like this video, please click like, share, and subscribe. And as always, I can be found on Twitter and Instagram at Gettin' Junk Done. Thanks for watching.